bother loving anyone if I would eventually lose him anyway. I finally